In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a hatchet. Create a plane, press Ctrl+3 to subdivide, and press S to scale. Press E to extrude and S to scale. Press Ctrl+R to add a loop cut near the end. Create another plane, rotate it 90 degrees, and scale it. Start extruding and try to match the overall outline of the reference image. Press Ctrl+3 to subdivide and start adding loop cuts. Please watch how a properly placed loop cut can sharpen up the mesh near the end. Please watch how I'm moving certain vertices to prepare the end region of the mesh to have a unique material later. Let's apply the materials and set up the render scene. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.